You racing tonight?
Shh! Keep it down. We don't want the boss to know. Sure. You coming for once?
I might just do that. Catch you later.
Here they come! That's Hawk in the lead! I told you he was good.
We'll see about that.
Calm down. Nobody means you any harm. Hawk, this is Commander Kramer. He'll tell you what's going on.
Better. Before someone here gets hurt.
Believe me, I'm no more happy about this than you are. But we've got a serious situation and we need someone like you. Right now. And Tatiana here reckons you are our man.
Just why would I want to help you?
We've got something we think might interest you.
Oh, yeah.
Take a look at this. Miss Kirillova.
Let me introduce you to our latest toy.
Cool.
Welcome aboard. Now, don't touch anything and I'll take you through the instrumentation you see before you. This is the threat circle. That notch indicates north. As for its other functions, I'll demonstrate them later. The circle to your left is your scanner. Enemy units show up in red, friendly units in blue. If you ever need to review these messages, check out Aquila's message log in the pause menu.
All systems nominal.
We have two primary controls. One determines the direction of travel, and the other changes which way Aquila faces. Okay, Hawk? I want you to maneuver the battle engine to the area marked on your HUD. Notice how objective that you are given are marked as yellow dots on your scanner. Now make your way to the firing range for target practice. I'll mark the location on your HUD again.
I was muted. I've been talking this whole time. I was saying, for old games, I'm not exactly a old game connoisseur. Quaint days. Big dumb. Listen to the tutorial lady. Oh, you got like a Mega Man cannon. The controls are inverted. Or up is down. Which I don't know if I want to change or not. But early 3D graphics like this used to cringe me out pretty hard. So I never really got into these things. Also, my brother was like very controlling of the PlayStation. Playing on Australia servers. Do I just follow these things? Do I shoot them? I'm gonna shoot them. I lost. You get used to the controls also. Yeah, OG Star Wars games. I remember playing a few of those. Games were very game back then. Get that punk out of here. I was old school RTSs were pretty hardcore. I enjoyed them. Played a lot of StarCraft. I wasn't good at it, but I played a lot of it. Oh, there's the enemy tank. But the CDDA stream? I don't know what that is.
Aquila is also equipped with a rapid fire Vulcan cannon.
Vulcan cannon? Complete entire game, and I'll give you 50 pounds. Nowadays it's 60 pounds and you get maybe most of the game. How do you use the Vulcan cannon? Oh, yeah. The explosives effects are like very stock. Music's a bit annoying here. I might be able to change that. Sound options. There we go. Play. Back. Is there an option to like not have it inverted? Zoom in and out is wheel. All right. Oh.
This is your energy level. Energy is used to power the shields in walker mode or enable you to fly in jet mode. It will regenerate whilst you're on the ground.
CDDA is a free role-playing simulator, kind of. Kind of like Adventure Mode in Dwarf Fortress. Oh. I never played Dwarf Fortress. But I get what you mean. What was the controls that do the dodgy thing? They're not actually telling me the controls. Transform is number 0. Very nice. Very special function. If I can get past the controls.
Incoming missile.
Hey, Rune, you know the controls for this thing. War Thunder on ultra low, yes. Moonbase Alpha, maybe.
Nice moves. That should help you a lot in a complex situation.
Keep telling me the mission failed.
I want you to engage jet mode and land on that island to the south. Aquila isn't designed for aquatic activities, so be careful. To land safely, transform back into walker mode over the target, and use your retro thrusters to touch down softly.
remember playing Moonbase Alpha and those funny TTS videos. I think that's the only reason why anyone played them. Control options. Transform. Jet mode. Number zero, yeah. That's neat. Worst you are ever. Where this island this lady is talking about? That one? Alright.
Energy low.
I think mom's energy's low.
We're now going to send over some remote drones. Take them out of the air in jet mode. Need I remind you about the water? In jet mode, push forwards to accelerate and back to brake.
Yes, it is Transformers, that's true. I don't know, the game's actually pretty fun. So far. Maybe it gets, like, hard as balls later, like a lot of these older games. We can press space. Alright.
We've activated their weapon system. In a combat situation, making Aquila stray sideways makes you a considerably harder target.
Incoming missile.
Check your targets, rookie. I don't want any damage done to these facilities. Need help with those drones. We're activating the base defenses.
Oh, cool. Got some Ace Combat style missiles there. Gets difficult, but that's fun, as War Thunder players should. What difficulty plan? I haven't changed a single setting, so I guess if there is difficulties, it's be the normal one. I think I'm getting myself killed.
Bad little run for your first time out. What can I say? You're natural. Now get some rest. Tomorrow's a long day.
Haha. Alright, it's more, actually kind of horrifying CG. Was it Uncanny Valley faces? There we go.
How'd I do?
Not bad for first time.
Game has fall damage. It's pretty advanced for these old school games. Grade A. I like how they just, like, kidnapped a race car driver, told him to drive a mech, and sent him to war. Alright, what are we doing? Communications must be maintained. Have been lost. Numerous enemy contacts towards facilities. Defend the base and prevent the invasion force from taking over the island. Ensure that the battle engine is protected at all times.
Sir, we've lost contact with High Command.
Strange. Have you run diagnostics on all systems?
Is that Arbiter?
It seems like our signal is being jammed by an external...
I got three, no, four unknown contacts on approach vector. Coming in faster.
It's an attack. Sound battle stations. Get me some air support up there on the double.
General, our forces have started their attack run. It looks like we've caught them completely by surprise.
For some reason, this reminded me of StarCraft.
Looks like they're after the facilities. Protect the research center.
Enemy contact! Must spell landers are deploying tanks!
Going to red alert. Hawk, see what you can do to help our forces, but keep Aquila in one piece at all costs. Don't let those enemy forces get into our base. We're dispatching a squad of sabers to help you. Stay behind our tanks and let them do the bulk of the work. You're not ready for combat just yet, son.
Nice, I missed. Can I like just blow up the big ship? I think I can. Let's get a shield.
We can't let any of them report back. Wipe them all out.
You should fly to get around the, and intercept the big ships. Oh, alright. Oh, can you shoot the little people? Is that a war crime or something? Can I step on them? I don't know if I can step on them. That didn't work. I guess you got, like, feet.
Pulse cannon.
Oh, Jesus. The tanks got it, though. Oops, friendly fire. There we go. Missiles and jet motor are really strong. All right. I think I took care of most of them. Besides maybe like... The tanks are... I feel like there's a dude over here. Oh. Did I get him? Yeah, I think I got him.
Micro missiles.
You got him. Oh, I didn't destroy all the enemy targets. Guess I should have saved the ship for last. This game is basically kind of like Mech Warrior, yeah. I unfortunately can't step on the dudes though. sketchy, but I've played a little bit of MechWarrior, not much though. Like a friend had it, so I went over to his house a few times.
We're still trying to find out exactly what happened. In the meantime, we've been ordered to move the battle engine to the firebase on Apollo.
But we haven't finished the testing program, sir.
High Command is aware of that. Facilities are being set up.
Play Lego Battles next? I don't know what that is. I'll play Lego Racers.
In the meantime, I want everything packed up and ready to go by 0400. Now let's move it, people.
E, is that good? You can't step on them, but you commit war crimes and gun them down. Old Nintendo DS game from like 2009. I don't know if I can like play DS games on a PC. The transports taking the battle engine to a firebase on Apollo have run into enemy fighter ambush. Meanwhile, evasive forces have set down on Apollo itself. Protect the transport convoy, then help the firebase defend, deal with enemy threat. Yes, I am going to need to fly a lot more.
I got two bandits incoming. Support from Apollo is coming, but a couple of minutes away. You got to get that thing out of here and keep them off us.
You got it.
Hey, Hawk. I'm in the last transport with the rest of Aquila support equipment. Keep them off us, will you?
Enemy fighters are going after the transports. Don't let them get anywhere near. We're under attack.
That's friendly.
It looks like the firebase is under attack as well. See what you can do to help. Alpha transport is going down.
Don't forget to keep an eye on Aquila's energy levels and steer clear of the water, Hawk.
More enemy landers have been sighted to the southeast of the firebase. We're under attack.
Energy low.
Oh, Jesus.
Looks like we've lost beta transport.
Weapon, Vulcan mechanism.
We're under attack.
Transports take. Yeah, but I need the land for energy.
Micro missiles. Energy. Pulse cannon augmented.
Stepped on a building. Big ship spawn troops, so kill them. Makes it a lot easier. Alright. It seems the transports are okay.
At least we've got enough of the transports to the base.
So they just spawn troops infinitely? Alright. There we go.
All enemy forces to the west of the firebase have been destroyed. No time for celebration, son.
There's no uptime, man.
Thank you.
Get a proper landing.
Vulcan cannon. Pulse cannon. Vulcan cannon. Pulse cannon augmented.
Jesus, a lot of them. Watch War Thunder gameplay. It also looked quality 2030. Yeah, pretty much. Oh, they're already apparently making weird robot tanks. Percent of transport safe. I forgot about that part. How long are you gonna stream? I don't know. Hour or so.
For a while now. We hoped we'd have a little more time to prepare, but I guess that's not the case.
Take a look at this footage, Hawk. This is Lieutenant Lewis Carver. He was one of our test pilots in the battle engine program. He was suddenly the most promising candidate and got to grips with the control in no time at all.
That first blast took out the remainder of the test pilots. Carver made it out past the perimeter. We can only assume he's gone over to the Muspel. His treachery did a pretty good job of screwing us over, and thanks to the specialized nature of the controls, we couldn't just get any jet jock to step in. That's why Miss Kirillova put your name forward as a potential candidate.
Me? But I'm not military. Wasn't there anyone else?
No. Oh, they literally just kidnapped this guy. Like, here, you're in war now. Have fun.
Believe you me, son. I ain't happy about a civ running around in our hardware, but it's the only choice we have. There's a lot of people counting on you right now, so we're gonna back you up any way we can.
Right.
B. I like the letter B. Oh, I see. There's, I guess if I did the mission better or different, I could get the other storyline. Have landed on a major offensive in effort to take the Apollo firebase, protect all four main bases, buildings, and try to hold out until air support can arrive. Help the air support with the remaining invaders. Fight giant spider? Sounds awesome. Can you get other robots? Guess I don't have any.
We're under attack. Enemy airstrike to the south.
Vulcan.
Enemy ground forces have been spotted to the southeast. Looks like they mean business.
Okay, son. Help our boys defend the firebase. Go after the bombers. Don't let them get to the base.
Several other larger targets to the east. Looks like landers.
Micro missiles. Incoming missile.
Oh, geez.
Incoming missile. Energy.
Oh, those are bombers. Ah. Grenades.
We've lost the airfield.
Nice.
Vulcan cannon. Grenade.
Fighters first? Alright. There is a lot of them, Jesus.
Incoming missile.
That's the last of the bombers.
Incoming missile. Incoming missile. Vulcan cannon.
At last, the air support's arrived. I'm back and let the bombers do
this. So are they Russian or Australian? That's just like War Thunder. I like how the units, it's not like generic ship thingies, like there's bombers and fighters and tanks. And they all shoot you. AI seems dumb sometimes, but there are times it's a nightmare. I can imagine.
Vulcan cannon.
Ah! Guy. Oh, there's the enemies.
Grenade. Cannon.
Thanks.
Can take care of the remaining ground forces. Thanks, Colonel.
Well done, son. Looks like there might be a place for you in this man's army yet.
Is E a good or bad? I can't. Normally, it's like the better than A is S. I'm guessing it's bad because it's lower on the alphabet. Passable? Alright. Convoy of a civilian transport. No, I hate protecting things in these games. Is being escorted by the support frigate, Marshal. Away from the island of Palo, ensure that the convoy is successfully reaches its destination. Oh, is there like ships now? That's kind of weird. Can I, like, change this stuff?
Our scouts have detected a large enemy force heading this way. The orders come through
them, this mission.
We need all available forces for our defense here, so it looks like you've got escort duty.
I'll come with you. We can continue our research on the way.
This is gonna be fantastic, I bet.
Looks like they're heading for the transports.
Get Hulk in the air immediately.
An enemy battleship has been sighted on an intercept course.
Air support is on the way. Keep that battleship away from the transports.
Enemy fighters! Enemy fighters approaching from the southwest!
With no land masses, flight energy is critical. Be prepared to land on anything.
Can't they just make like a swimming mech?
We're under attack.
There they are.
The guns on that battleship could obliterate the convoy. Take them out, son.
So let's land first, build up some more energy. And then,
we've sustained major damage.
Shut up, civilians. Not my fault you're scared of everything.
Grenade. Pulse
camera. Micro missiles. Can't hold on much longer.
The marshal's gone. We can't help those transports now.
Oh! Really? Alright. This is gonna be a pain, isn't it?
An enemy battleship has been sighted on an intercept course.
Air support is on the way. Keep that battleship.
Like, you guys don't have radar to, like.
Enemy fighters approaching from the southwest.
I guess I could land on the enemy battleship. Can I? Be quicker.
Marshal here. We're taking damage.
Vulcan cannon. Grenade.
Get out of here. Oh, did I get bombed by my own guys?
Excellent work, son.
There's more to. I gotta shoot down bombers too now? There's a lot of them! Jesus! Yeah, I faster indeed.
We could use some air support, sir. The guns on that metal ship could obliterate the convoy. Take them out, sir.
Open camp grenade.
Damn it.
Pulse cannon. Open camp grenade.
Only need to kill the big guns? Alright.
Nice work on those guns, son. That battleship is turning tail.
But the bonus objective is to kill the battleship. Is that flak? Shooting at me, that sound. There's no compass. You just gotta kind of be lucky to know you're looking to the south. One missile round is enough for bombers? It didn't seem like it was working last time, so I just wanted to make sure. Only a B, of course. Jesus. I guess I kind of did have enough time to kill the battleship if I put my mind to it. Air carrier, whatever, has been deployed in the final attempt to clear the island of Apollo for all those guys' forces. Assist the airship. Destroy all enemy forces. All right.
up, son. We're pleased with the way you're handling the battle engine. It looks like it's time to make it all official. So we're assigning you to a military unit. This is Major Lorenzo of the Wildcards.
The Colonel's been telling me a lot about you, kid. Welcome to the hottest unit in the whole damn war. Lieutenant Tara Fox and Second Lieutenant Billy Casbah, two of the finest pilots we have. Listen to what they have to say, and you'll do well.
Welcome to the Ventura. Sit back, and we'll show you how the Navy gets things done.
Firebase Apollo here. Enemy forces have completely surrounded us.
Kill confirmed.
Taking hostile fire here.
You heard the man, son. Get over to the firebase and see what you can do. Sit tight, Apollo. We're on our way.
With the air carrier as your backup, you should have no trouble clearing this island.
Incoming missile.
Kind of overdid it with the missiles, but oh well.
Grenade.
Gaming indeed. This is the new German 9.3 tank right here. Or is it Italian? I don't know. Where was this game made? Seems European, honestly. Let's get rid of this. What is this thing? It's dead now. Oh, oops. Get out of here. No flares. Early 2003. It seems like 2003. 2003 was a good year, I think.
He's gone.
I keep on wanting to press the other click button to get the missiles going. Guess I'm just being a pansy. I keep on thinking I'm taking a lot of damage. No, that's fast.
This is the Ventura. We're holding station directly over the firebase. Another large enemy force is approaching. Titan's fighters are heading straight for us. Get the battle engine airborne and see what you can do about those fighters. Kill confirmed.
Micro missiles. Incoming missile.
That's one way of doing it. Get the bomber. Silent Hunter Forest Dream? I don't know, Silent Hunter seems a bit like a... Like it requires a little bit more brain power than I have.
son. Now let's deal with the rest of the enemy forces.
This is the Ventura.
Nice.
We're taking damage.
If anything, I need to play that one cool, fun jet game. Because a friend bought it for me. I played it. Step on them. Wouldn't it be so difficult if it wasn't for destroyers swarming over you and bombarding you with death charges? Oh, I think I destroyed that. Whatever. Acceptable casualties. All in the name of progress.
Well done, son. Looks like this island is back under Forseti control.
Yes, Project Wingman. That's a fun one. See, what happened, I was playing through it, and then there was a mission where you, like, you're fighting these high-level aces or whatever. And then they're like, oh, D, nice. I am fantastic at this game. This is better than E. So you're supposed to run from these guys because you already did your mission to get out of there. But then I noticed that you could actually hit them if you, like, you know, tried hard enough. So I found myself just, like, trying too hard to actually take down these guys way before you're actually supposed to. But yeah. I need to reinstall that. I uninstalled it because I was taking up a lot of space on my hard drive. Pretty good, yeah. Well, I don't know. I'm getting bad grades, but I got through school with bad grades. The game's kind of fun. Forces have been taken. Have taken the island of Russo. The enemy outpost has been established as an whatever, to assault the, assault at will. Assault that will destroy the final whatever base. Destroy the Marspal outposts that delay the offensive. Ensure that the base survives. Alright. Oh, you can change the weapons here. That's nice. Alright. Beam laser, blaster, flux missile, Vulcan cannon, and torpedo. Pulse cannon, blaster, grenade. Let's try this one out. Although I have to use a Vulcan cannon to take care of the bombers. So Booby Lady is even. He's better at tanks. Let's go with Booby Lady.
We received this about an hour ago. It's a civilian broadcast from Russo.
Oh, totally wrecked. Going for the booba.
Now, I know some of you people had family in that mess, but I need you to stay focused.
Focused? They're murdering civilians over there.
Calm down, Hawk. We need you to stay cool. We're sending you guys out there soon enough, and we'll all have plenty of opportunity to even the score.
We must destroy the outpost before we can push on to the rest of the island. out for bombers and reinforcements from the main base.
Oh, neat. I guess it doesn't lock on, though. Oh, it doesn't work against at all. Yeah, I wish I kept the missiles. No, no!
Muspel ground forces are closing in on the east of the base.
Oh yeah, there's fall damage.
Never knew what hit him.
Isn't horrible honorable? Oh. See, if I was like rented this game from a Blockbuster back in 2000, like in 2005 even, I'd be quite satisfied with the product. I think the graphics are a little dated for 2005, maybe. I don't know, it's been a while. That's nice. Southeast and southwest. 2006 has worse graphics? Oh, and then maybe it's a really nice looking game. I don't know. It's been a while. Stop shooting me, losers.
Weapon augmented.
I'm pretty sure he did know it hit him. Do I destroy this stuff?
Grenade.
Yeah, I do. There's any enemy building. They got that type of architecture. Oh, this is nice. Bunch of pixels on the screen. You know, when you think of old games, a lot of times you have the rose-colored glasses about how good you remember it looking. I need to repair soon. But then you go back and they look like, oh god, that's horrible. I don't know why it sometimes is a nuke, but I like that. Oh, that hit me. Yeah, I got plenty of health for now. Alright, we could land a repair anyways. Oh, did the base not blow up?
Spread bomb.
I thought I got it. There we go.
Incoming missile. Grenade.
don't have any nostalgia for Sidelander 3 since I got it in 2017.
One more like that, and I'm history.
Pulse cannon.
The Mossbell outpost has been destroyed.
Good work, son. That should slow down their offensive and give you a chance to get back at them.
Oh, so if you save all the buildings, you get the good ending. First game I played was Need for Speed Carbon on GameCube. I don't think I ever played that, but I played other Need for Speeds. Oh wow, there's actually a lot. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Continue. Counterattack. After the decision for the outpost, a destruction of the outpost, the Marspell counteroffensive has been launched. Perimeter patrols, I can't read, have already engaged the enemy. Help the Forseti forces defend the base structures and keep the enemy units at bay until reinforcements arrives. You must hold at all costs. I really like the bomb that the would have. What does the torpedo do? Beam laser. Let's try this one out next. Yeah, there we go. Let's try this one too.
Stay close to our base, son. Protect it from enemy forces. Hold out until the reinforcements arrive.
Blaster. Flux missile.
There we go. Just take care of that right there.
Mossbell ground forces are closing in on the east of the base.
Weapon overheated.
That's gonna happen a lot, isn't it?
Vocal.
He's gone.
Oh, that's not good. Stick with the one with the bomb. I like that one better.
Torpedo. Vocal cannon. Energy.
This really do be a game indeed. I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun with the game. It's kind of fun. It's a very old school, but
he's gone.
Nice. This doesn't work.
Weapon overheated.
Sir, we're picking up enemy bombers approaching from the south.
See, that guy sounds like he's from Boston or something. Or New York. New York.
Picking up enemy fire.
This is why I like the bomb, because you can just toss one of those there. Blast.
Flux missile.
Enemy forces are breaching the southern defenses.
Weapon overheating. Flux missile.
So you can destroy on player PS2. Probably not.
We lost too many turrets. The base is defenseless now.
Ow. You have to let.
Stay close to our base, son. Protected from enemy forces. Hold out until the reinforcements arrive.
Oh, there's spiders. The walking animation for the spider is so weird.
Blast. Flux missile. Beam laser. Blast.
Moscow ground forces are closing in on the east of the base.
Nice. Torpedo works against those ships like nothing, though. Ah, damn it, I let two bombers get by.
Weapon overheating. Flux missile.
Hey, I got him anyways. Alright, good.
Damage levels at 50%.
Tanks.
Hawk, are augmented.
The reinforcements are closing in. You know you should really stay and protect the base.
Energy.
Sir, we're picking up enemy bombers approaching from the south.
Oh Jesus, I'm almost dead. Oh, no, I am dead.
Stay close to our base, son. Protected from enemy forces. Hold out until the reinforcements arrive.
Don't be
He's gone.
Actually hit something.
Energy low.
It's a oldie modern looking game from 03.
Damage levels at 50%.
Restart and switch mechs? I might want to, yeah. I'll try that next time. Yeah. Sorry, I might need to go and eat something, actually. I'm getting kind of hungry.
Beam laser augmented. Blast.
Energy low. Alright. Rush. I think I heard about that. Really? Oh my god. Yeah, let's get a different robot. Torpedo is a no-go. It's good at shooting down boats or planes, but I want that spread bomb. That spread bomb was doing the works. And I'm gonna take the lady again, just to be safe. It worked well last time.
Stay close to our base, son. Protected from enemy forces. Hold out until the reinforcements arrive.
Spread bomb.
So you can just be like, oh, they got it. Look, I got it. Is anything special about the new jet that Russia wanted to show off? Spreadbot does the works. Well, its energy's low.
Blast. Grenade. Pulse. Cannon. Spreadbot.
First mech is best? Yeah, maybe. I think it has a good balanced set of equipment.
Cannon augmented.
Oh, that's not bad. Damn, I missed the nuke. Jesus, there's a lot of missiles.
Incoming missile. Incoming missile. It's ready for
move. Hang in there, Hawk. I'm going ahead, Wayne. Throw everything you've got at them. The relief is a couple of minutes away.
Incoming missile. Energy.
I just have seven. IDK, it's modern looking. Half-Life 2 came out 1 year later, and it's 90 times better. Half-Life 2, though, was not like just any old game. Half-Life 2 was it's a reason why people want a Half-Life 3 so much.
Stay close to our base, son. Protect it from enemy forces. Hold out until the reinforcements arrive.
Yes. Did I get that guy? Yeah, I got him. It did go to 17 viewers to 8, this is because I'm not playing War Thunder. It's also a new stream, so I basically ejected all those viewers anyways. I should have saved it for those tanks. Screw you, building. Turrets we have left. So we have 7 turrets. Keep that in mind in case they like all magically disappear. I just shot down the bombers before they could get any bombs off, so. It is more viewers than you ever got streaming, but there's a reason for that.
Scratch one, down and flame.
Uh-oh.
Okay,
now we're at 6 turrets. More bombers. Land on the bomber. I guess there's like one dude somewhere around here. Oh, there's civilian. Are these bad guys? Yeah. I'm working on it. Just watch them all blow up. Bombers, bruh. Game's worse than... No, man, this is... I'd say it's a pretty good game, so... Alright, we're gonna do this one last mission, and then I'm gonna go eat something or something like that. After the destruction of the outpost, the Marspool, counteroffensive has been launched. Did I already watch it? Read this one? Yeah, I clicked on the wrong mission, of course. Okay. Final push for the liberation of Riso has begun. The Ventura has arrived to assist the ground forces as they push towards the enemy stronghold. 40-hour stream? No. What will I eat? I don't know. I might go to the store and buy some milk. This is a straight fight. Help the 4C units reclaim the island. Drive the Marshbell scum back to this, into the sea. Alright, let's just go with the standard mech. Is this the guy? Yeah, these missiles do the work. And I'll stick with the lady because it's working for me.
We got enemy bombers heading our way from the southwest.
Vulcan cannon.
Go get them, son.
Micro missiles. Incoming missile. Vulcan cannon. Incoming missile. Micro missiles.
Oop. Okay, that was his fault.
Grenade. mounted.
You'd better start dressing those hostile ground units. They're everywhere.
Vulcan cannon. Grenade.
Oops. I prefer cats. Cats are pretty nice. Not to eat, no. I might eat ramen. I had a mean bowl of ramen last night.
Vulcan cannon grenade.
Oops.
Pulse cannon. Vulcan cannon. Pulse cannon.
I like the destruction. For an older game like this, I wouldn't anticipate the, because the units just kind of have a health bar than die. The buildings, they have, like, structural, not integrity, but... Escaping the suffering for once. Yep. One of the few times I actually do.
Augmented.
Let's nuke this factory.
Cannon.
Pulse cannon. That's a kill. Oh, that's nice. It does have structural integrity. If you shoot all the bottom bits first, it falls over. That's some nice attention to detail. Is destroyed.
There are enemy bombers approaching from the southeast, sir.
Vulcan cannon.
Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of them. Well, luckily we have a lot of fighters in the air. Get out of here. Ha! Did everything. See? How am I supposed to do that better? I guess I could get shot less. All right, no, I can't keep playing. I gotta eat.
Special mission. All right, I'll do this one. I don't know what's the difference here. Terpeng. It's just a route to task force off the shore of whatever that is. Strange radar readings have been detected on the nearby island. Is about to take a closer look. Accompany the Vaulter. Evo is hard mode? Oh.
Yeah, let's save that for another time. So if you do well in the mission, you get hard mode. That's kind of neat. Interesting idea. Boss mission? Yeah, I'm too hungry to keep playing. My brain's gonna start falling out. All right, so that's gonna be the stream for now. We might return to this some other day. Maybe it'll be a thing I do after Saturday streams. Assuming Saturday streams don't like fall apart. Go commit eat. Yeah, thanks for coming by. Thanks for sticking around and watching me. Oh, all right. Yeah. See y'all later.